Hello, my name is Jana Ege. I'm a research fellow in philosophy of science at the University of Tartu. The topic of my seminar in this course is inductive risk. Now, what is inductive risk? Most general, inductive risk is the risk to make an error when making conclusions on the basis of empirical evidence. For example, it is the risk that you decide to accept a hypothesis on the basis of your evidence, but the hypothesis will turn out to be false. Now, there's nothing revolutionary in saying that there are errors in science. Even the biggest science enthusiast can agree that science is fallible. It is usually then added that science is also very good at self-correction, and usually it is. However, recently some philosophers of science have argued that this risk of making an error deserves more attention, especially if the error is likely to have practical consequences. Think, for example, what will happen if an error is made when testing the safety and effectiveness of a new drug. During this seminar, we will discuss some of the arguments developed by these philosophers. We will talk about the nature of inductive risk and about the strategies that researchers use in order to cope with it. We will also discuss some philosophical proposals for improving researchers' decision-making and the conditions of inductive risk. Finally, we will talk about some objections to these arguments based on inductive risk. Studying inductive risk in philosophy of science is a relatively recent development. Accordingly, the seminar gives an opportunity to get familiar with a quickly developing field full of interesting philosophical disagreement. Even more importantly, inductive risk in philosophy is usually studied on the example of practical applicable research fields. Think about scientific research behind drug approval, environmental protection, or health and safety regulations, predictions of climate change. Errors in this field have potential to influence all of us. This makes disagreements about these risks and about the ways to handle them especially important. Hopefully, the seminar will help to think about them more clearly.